friends, this is Caroline of Caroline's Plans. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome to another much shorter plan with me. This week I am planning in my Recollections Vertical Weekly for this past week. I'm using an Olympus themed kit with gold foil accents. The kit is from Glam Planner, and the glitter headers are leftovers from Scribble Prints Co., I believe. As far as overlays go, I'm using some from Scribble Prints Co., Caress Press. The flag overlays are also from Scribble Prints Co. Yeah, and if I see anything else as far as the base goes, let me actually take a look here. I can flip back really quick and find it. Alright. The date dots are from Harriet Wright Designs. And I think that's it as far as the base goes. I won't be going into much detail regarding the plans for this week. As you can see, this is a much shorter video than usual. This was a very difficult week for me personally for a few different reasons, none of which I'm going to get into here in the sidebar. I'm just marking what I worked on for YouTube each day. On Monday, I uploaded my usual plan with me. On Wednesday, I uploaded a memory plan with me based using a Simply MS kit. No, I'm sorry, that was on Friday. And then on Wednesday, I uploaded a work plan with me in my A5 rings planner from Lux Productivity using my planning inspired inserts. On Monday, I'm marking work with a script from Nicole Alexia Designs that I'm pulling in a computer icon from the kit to mark editing my plan with me that went up this week. That script in gold is from Letters to Apollo. I'm just flipping that appointment label around just so that my icons alternated appropriately. The character that I used to mark doing the dishes is from Wanton and a Million, and the script is by Kinsey's Creations. Skipping ahead a little bit, I did cover up quite a bit just for privacy reasons. On Saturday morning, I'm marking purchasing a Print Impressions B6 spiral planner to do some more memory planning in using a TN sticker from Pumpkin Paper Co. That Watch YouTube script is from Murdoch Talks, and the characters from Coffee Monsters Co. I used a Munchkin to mark planning with a script from Kinsey's Creations. I did some journaling. I used a pen cup from Murdoch Talks and a Harriet Wright Design script for that. I went to Starbucks with my mom. I used a Glam Planner Mom Teeny to mark that, and the Family Time script is from Scribble Prints Co. I used a Glam Planner Leftover and an icon to mark Snuggling My Kitty on Sunday morning. The script is from The Glitter Mama. I used another Munchkin to mark editing this video on Sunday. We also had our groceries delivered. I used items from the kit to mark that. I scheduled our cleaning service to come next week on Sunday afternoon. That script is from Letters to Apollo, and the icons from the kit. I used the Kinsey's Creations Happy Meal script to mark some Happy Meal from Once More With Love and Scribble Prints Co. arriving, and that Munchkin is from the Coffee Monsters Co. I also saw my dad this afternoon for lunch. And I used another Family Time script from Scribble Prints Co. to mark that, as well as a White Deer Stationery takeout bag icon. Don't mind the pink stickies, those are just there for privacy reasons. I hope you enjoy the spread. And I'll see you with another video soon. Peace, love, and happy planning, everyone. Bye-bye.